So,
hey, yeah. So let's go ahead and keep clapping for Becky Taylor and company.